position vizuri. Ama makezi atoka. Toa hapo corona.
Niko na COVID.
Hello people, how are you? I'm happy I've traveled outside the country. I'm in Ethiopia, by the way. The reason as to why I've come here in Ethiopia is that Ethiopians are 7 years back the Gregorian calendar. The Gregorian calendar, you know it. Me, I'm not a researcher. You'll research on your own. Now, the reason as to why I've come here in Ethiopia, as you can see, people are busy moving up and down on these streets of Ethiopia. Now, it's because of the way they are behind 7 years. I have seen in Kenya, I was at JKIA airport. I have seen Ethiopian airline landing there. Do you know why they are still operating despite the lockdown, the traveling of aeroplanes? It's because in Ethiopia here, we are 7 years back. So we don't have coronavirus. We are safe, everyone is busy. You can see the streets are busy, people are doing businesses, the economy is stable. Now, the problem of Ethiopians is that they didn't call our president Uhuru Kenyatta to confirm what is happening in Kenya. Now, they set off from Ethiopia without coronavirus. Then when they landed in Kenya, they offloaded everything, people, the deported one. Then they loaded the aeroplane with the other luggages that is having coronavirus. Now, I think they are in the air. They are coming back in Ethiopia. May God have mercy on Ethiopia. I'm the sweet choking, smooth smiling, smart joker, kutoka, keeper, lawyer, what in my face with a baby face.
Situ one.